the fingers. That's all done off of the gimbal, off of the wrist. Just lateral motion. And then forward reverse motion is how I open and close it. In the next couple weeks, I'll be installing the electronics of it to engage and disengage these clutch bearings, and that'll allow me to individually lock and unlock fingers. So I'll be able to grasp things and then be able to move my wrist afterwards. And that's going to be done through 4 mile amps.